it's your boy Young Filly, and I am joined with Tammy Abraham and my brother Chunkz. Today we will be playing Guess the
Song.
Yes, now we're on to music. What sort of music do you like? What sort of genres?
Anything, bro.
Okay, okay.
Test me.
See, okay, so what I've done with the song selection, I've picked some old schools and I've done some new schools. When I mean old schools, I mean really old school, you know.
Back in the...
Yeah. I don't know how I'm going to do the point system yet, but just as it goes on, I'll probably make some stuff up to make it unfair.
Ah, fair enough. Blood, it's chaps on the main.
Yes, just so you know, guys, it is very, very cold out here. Hence why we're just dancing on the spot just to keep warm.
Okay. Right, legs.
All right, watch it. First one.
Janet Echo, Drake, what's...
I'm even giving you a chance.
Been a minute since we kicked it.
Yeah, your time done. Your time done, gone.
Hey. It's good. Is it worse with... No.
Been a minute since we kicked it, you've been cut up. What a big rhythm.
With a minute, I don't
what is this?
It,
Jenna, I call Drake.
I'm going to give you a clue.
No, I know it.
Do you want me to tell you one of the words that is in the name of the song?
Yeah, go on.
Time.
From time.
One nil to Tommy! All right, up next. This song, you right? I thought you'd know that song.
I know that song.
I thought anything with
from
vocals,
time.
I can't lie.
From time, nothing was the same.
Yeah.
Drake in the blue background.
Yeah, with the skies.
Raw, I knew that one.
This next flipping out is freezing.
Chaps, that's why I'm moving out the place. Look, can you see me?
It's freezing. This next one, it was legendary at its time. Now, don't get banged in clubs now. It's old school, but it was one of them tunes for this moment.
Okay. Chameleon, see me rolling.
What's it called?
Friday Day!
Ah! Are you getting gassed?
Why
are you getting gassed? No, it's not! Cut out!
They see me rolling.
It's not.
Rolling.
No.
Hating.
No.
He's trying. Riding dirty.
No.
That's what I said.
Dirty.
No. Riding.
Oh! My God.
Do you know how unlucky that is? He done what you done. So you said dirty, so he said, let me take off the dirty.
Riding.
So the score is 1-1. The score is 1-1. Okay.
Ooh, this week.
Next one. This is a good one.
You remember this rhythm?
I feel like.
I do, but I was 2 years
old. Young, youth man.
So this next one is a bit more current, and I feel like he is one of those artists that people know the song more than they actually know him.
All right, cool.
Run him.
But if you like that genre of music, then you'll know 100 songs that he has.
Leave me alone.
I ain't got no time for that.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone, Michael Osiris?
Who?
Michael
what?
This is a big rhythm.
I had this on my playlist.
You didn't run it in the rhythm, you know. This bit.
Leave me alone. Come on.
Is it the guy that, is he the same one that did the Guatemala song?
Ooh, I don't know, you know. You might be educating me on the tune.
His name.
But come on, just say the name of that person.
Osiris.
No, I'm telling you it's not, bro.
I'm never getting it. Mothers. Song called Leave Me Alone.
Yep, correct.
Okay, cool. So that's not some type of points or something.
I already said that.
You did time ago. Okay, this is a tough one. Mm-hmm. I'm going to give him another one. The guy was called Flip De Niro.
Oh, never.
Yeah, see, look.
Never.
See, that's what I said. The song's a bit bigger than him.
Been wavy, Bian.
Wait, first of all, the song didn't even start.
I'm trying to catch a wave, man, I've been wavy. I make a fuck
when I sip babies.
All right, 2-2.
Buy a wine in a spoon, baby.
All right, come on, next one.
What, 2 what?
2-2, man. I guess the other song, the name.
I'm going to let you try guess this one.
It has to start, first of all. Don't know it by the beat. Well, you already know it.
Got another song. Ooh, he's feeling it, though.
Just hear the artist's voice. Come to dance, you give it to me. Baby
girl, tell me what you wanna see. Mighty drums and the skin of
T. Banger, banger, banger.
Alright, yeah, so you know what our ting's like.
That's
we plug
song,
ourselves man. All the time, right. So that's our new song, myself and Chunkz featuring Gecko.
Yep, confidence, out now.
Okay, yeah, cool, yeah. Are you an M. Honcho fan?
I am.
Calm days, M. Honcho. M. Honcho is the bro.
Okay, cool.
Of course I know the rhythm.
Next one.
What's it like, 5-1 or something?
No, 3-2. 3-2. I'm losing 3-2.
2? When did you get the 2? You just
added stuff. Leave me alone. That one. I said the name of the song.
The road, Jack, and don't come back no more, no more. Don't come back no more.
Hey, you need a life. You need a life. You need a life. You need a life. The song didn't even start yet.
What you saying, Hit the Road, Jack?
By who?
The tune is
by
gone.
Who? By who?
Huh?
By who?
He sings it.
By an old brother.
But who?
But wait,
mind that, because this guy's a legend. The loud and old brother stuff.
Come
that
on,
one gets
that's
to
not
me.
A point. That's
this
not a
guy
point.
Is a no, not that deep, but he's a legend.
Woo! Soul.
That's oh, come point. On, man.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't come back no more. No more.
Guys,
no more.
Please comment down below if you know this song. He's waffling.
Yeah, you didn't get the artist's name.
This guy is
yeah, you didn't get the artist's name.
Yes, that means none of us get points.
What's his name?
None of us get points then.
Okay, I'm going to give you whoever says his last name first because I know once I say his first, you'll know it. Ray. Oh my God, don't embarrass me. On big YouTube, man, don't want to embarrass me. Ray. Ray what?
Charles.
Thank you.
I actually guessed it right.
Thank you!
The brother that...
Hey! Mason! They didn't know who Ray Charles was, bro!
My guy, thank you.
Mason's dad Ray as well. Charles.
That's the brother
Mason's
of was
like
nine,
12
I swear.
Years old, that's why. He's 12.
Okay, so the score is...
I won, mothers.
No, 4-4. Four, four.
No, then
it's
one
four,
more.
4-4.
Four. 4-4. Four,
four. This guy's adding points.
So, the forfeit is, whoever loses has to sing.
So. Oh, I love that. But I'm going to try and make him lose because I want him to sing.
Yeah, I want to see if he's got vocals.
Yeah.
Might get him on the chin.
Tammy on the rhythm.
What's your, come on, give me your favourite genre. No, I got one. I got one. Boys.
Wait.
Come on!
And my heart is saying no more.
I keep on running back to you.
No!
This?
No.
Aaliyah.
Did you say, who sings this?
Aaliyah.
Who sings this, Chunkz? One more time. Chunkz.
Aaliyah? Christina Milian? Who is it?
Chunkz, who sings this? Chunkz! Who sings this?
Is it Christina Milian, Aaliyah, one of them?
I'm so upset. What's going
Ashanti?
On?
Ashanti?
Okay, but what's Ashanti. The song called?
Running back to you, back to you. You, back you. Back to you, running back. And I'm a heart attack no more, I keep on running back to you. Any of them lyrics? Bro, Ashanti, come on, man.
Oh. It starts with an F.
F?
Yeah, the so- name of the song starts with an F.
Friend.
Friends?
I don't know, man. I've had enough.
Hey, can we just all take a moment that he said
F.
Aaliyah sang this. R.I.P. Aaliyah, by the way, R.I.P. but she did not sing this song.
No, but I love
F.
it.
F?
Yeah.
That's
the next letter is an O.
Forever.
For you.
Another O.
Food. I like food.
And an L.
Fool.
Fool. For you.
For.
For me.
For you.
For
foolish.
Foolish. Foolish.
Oh, yeah.
It's done.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of a game. You know what that means? We have a draw.
My brother.
Yes. Chunkz scored 4. Really Tammy done, also scored done, 4.
So that means
today.
Love.
Mandom, come back. It's a duo thing now. You man, I'm going to do a duet. You maybe can do the main vocals. Chunkz can do the backing harmonies.
What rhythm?
Da 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 da. Shoo boo boo boo.
End of the road. Stuff. Wisdom in.
Although we come to the end of.
Bro, you can't just start the song in the middle. You gotta start from the beginning.
Yeah, but I don't know what it is. Oh,
I wrapped it. You know it?
Well, I can't sleep for now if I'm holding you tight. At least I might try.
Oh my God, Tammy can sing.
Bro. Oh.
You can sing, fam. No, I'm actually in awe. Tammy can sing, fam.
I didn't know this.
He can sing better than me, bro.
Bro, you don't know.
You're not hearing the riff.
Outro the video.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a rap. I've been Young Filly, he's been Chunkz, he's been Tammy. Chat, you can sing, Tammy.
Remember to subscribe, like, comment, all the good things. Take care.
It's a natural.